Okay, everyone, just a quick explanation of the last man standing event. Last rider to put a foot down, hit a cone, run out of bounds, or come into contact with another motor is the winner and advances to the next round until there is only one rider left standing.